If you watched my video yesterday, you know that the next step in treating the schoolie floor is to clean the disaster of a mess that was created by the sanding. I spent time cleaning every inch of the bus several times, as well as cleaning old glue that was left. I also used the angle grinder to clean up the screws that had broken off in the floor. The next step is to paint the floor. Check back tomorrow!